If your workbook contains multiple worksheets, there may be a time when you want to group some of them together and take advantage of the fact that you can edit more than one worksheet at a time. This is crucial if you're working with large amounts of related data. Let's take a look. For example, I'm planning on moving in the month of September. My rent is going to go up, and I'm canceling my gym membership too. That means I need to update this worksheet and also my worksheets for the rest of the year. I can update them all at once just by grouping them. Start by selecting the first sheet you want to group, then press and hold the Control key on your keyboard while you select the rest. Release the Control key and you'll be able to navigate and make changes to the data, changes that will apply to all of the worksheets in the group. Let me show you what I mean. If I update the rent in one worksheet, the rest of the group gets updated too. The same rule applies if I delete the row that contains my gym membership. To ungroup, just right-click one of the worksheets and select Ungroup Sheets. The alternative to that is to click any worksheet outside of the group. Just be careful not to do that by accident. Whether you have a few worksheets or many, many more, grouping gives you the flexibility you need to keep your workbook up to date and easy to edit.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF, learnfree.org.